ball to him. The short play, yeah, we lose it on the short play. This is Cochise, we lose the ball. Oh, what a rip!
Thank you. now I'm like, oh crap, he's not stopping it. I watch him run off like 8 seconds. I'm like, shit, I gotta get up there, guys, sorry.
I He's gonna get the clause tomorrow.
Oh, we don't have to wait for that.
Is he already clicking that get off now?
Well, let me tell you, you weren't here for one game. Your play was what, last year? It was last year. So, last year, late in the halftime, you got one play. So he said, look, if you use your problem the next half, just let him off. So the same kid was running his mouth, yelling at late. So late threw the ball like this.
Oh my God.
On the sidelines, we're like, oh, okay, I guess you gave him problems
to do that kid, Chuck.
I got some kids that can throw that game.
Still a league player. See the kid that just threw the ball at 19 with Steve rolled up, it's a game over there. You gotta have your sleeves. Supposed to start every game with shirts tucked, sleeve up down.
Yep.
Now they understand the shirts get pulled out, but they never really care about that.
About half the damn West team out there on the season. It's not cold out there. It's freaking great.
You got Thomas with that in the house.
No, he wouldn't. Let me tell you, out here without him running, he would not. He'd be pissed off. One of our kids had it on and he threw it off over there.
What is that? Mark?
Chopper off.
I said it was a red because he headbutted him and he
I ring the signal for us to stop the clock. So, that's funny as shit.
Yeah.
So, yeah, Layton just walked up here. I just got out on the fucking day.
What did you say to the ref?
I told him it was a red card, right, and then he said, give me the ball. And you said, he told me, shut up.
And started.
He has moments. He has good moments.
What grade
is he? He's a junior.
Hey, it's my skateboard.
happens in a foul. That's a horrible call.
Well, he tried to go through.
Caleb, when I stop it, stop.
Really? Stop the clock? Why? You don't stop the clock to mark off 10 yards.
I'm not sure what he just did. Unless he was single and dead ball. Or he's coming to talk to Carter. I don't know what happened.
No, he's not. You don't stop the clock to fucking mark off 10 yards. That's stupid. Hey, hey, so you got three light lights on there?
No.
Are you guys going to dinner after this?
I think so.
Mom's ordering to say to get on now. Is there like... little chairs like these over there?
Yep.
Alright. There's a stool over here too.
Britain, sorry. Britain. You got to kill her.
know who goes to there today? You know who does it? Mr. Tucker.
So she's next to him.
Oh, Mr.
So he's making this.
Well, you know.
And his arm raised up.
Yeah, tell him.
So she's looking like this and she's smothering him. You're gonna kill him. He can't breathe. She's like, she's looking at the trailer.
We just had a rain.
good.
I answered another call.
They just lost. Sorry, you lost your ball voice. You gotta get that back.
Yeah, she looked like a bat. They got me.
Well, he's got a double.
Why would you play to somebody with a black jersey right there?
Kicked out by the red.